All right, I'm Nick with treestuff.com, and I just got an awesome new rope in the mail, and it looks kind of janky in this bag, we're thinking. Why would they put it in this bag? I can't figure out. You know, I like feeling with my barrel coil, just pulling it out of this bag like this. This is crazy. The question is, what do the customers think? Would you rather receive a rope like this, where you can flake it right out of the bag, or would you rather receive a rope in a barrel coil? You tell us.